Hi, and welcome to a short video in which I'm going to show you the OneLaunch Dashboard. We here at the OneLaunch Technologies team built the OneLaunch Dashboard with you in mind as a location for you to check daily to go to get your current weather conditions in your city, to get daily news, to find popular sites, and to have a place to store all of your bookmarks. So without further ado, let me show you where to find and how to interact with the OneLaunch Dashboard. So follow my mouse top left on my desktop screen, and you'll see on the OneLaunch dock the OneLaunch icon. As you hover over it, it says Open Dashboard, and as you click on it, it immediately opens your OneLaunch Dashboard. As I mentioned, this is where you'll see popular sites, current time and weather for your location, all your bookmarks, and lots of great access to news. For news, we've partnered with Microsoft News to pull in all the news data throughout the OneLaunch dashboard and throughout the OneLaunch app in the OneLaunch product. So maybe starting with news, you're able to change the category to your preferences. So from entertainment, maybe you're more interested in general news, or maybe you're a sports buff and you prefer sports news. All sorts of articles will be pulled in and refreshed every time you open up your OneLaunch dashboard. So that's the news. Above the news is your bookmarks, and the bookmarks we pull in for you on your behalf from your active browser, and it's just a great way to store them and to access them. If you want to add more bookmarks, simply click on the plus icon to add another bookmark, or you can add another folder. To the left of bookmarks are your popular sites that we've pulled in for you. A lot of sites that we think you would appreciate quick access to, like Amazon. Simply click on the icon for the site in question, and quickly we'll open that up for you in your OneLaunch Chromium browser. And then lastly, in your OneLaunch dashboard, you'll see the time and weather for your current location. So this is just a great place to come for a quick glance at what the weather's like in your current city at that moment. So currently I'm in Saanich, in Fahrenheit, it's 77 degrees. You can quickly see Celsius, 25 degrees. So a very nice spot to quickly check the weather as I need to throughout the day. So that, in short, is your OneLaunch dashboard. If you ever want quick access to your settings, you can access them from the dashboard as well. And then to close the dashboard, simply click close here, or you're able to easily just click outside the UI for the dashboard on the desktop to have it close that way as well. So we really hope you enjoy the OneLaunch dashboard as a great location to check daily for all sorts of things, like your weather and news. Thank you very much. Continue to enjoy OneLaunch.